Hi, this video is about how to use the YouTube branding watermark to get more subscribers. Do you want to get more people to subscribe to your channel? More subscribers means more views. More views means more engagement, which Google loves.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
YouTube's branded watermark feature embeds your video across all the videos on your channel at the same time. Here's how to embed a subscribe watermark to all the videos on your YouTube channel.
Log to YouTube channel, click the profile image, click Create a Studio, click on Channel, Branding, click Add a Watermark. It says for best results, use transparency and just one color. To find a subscribe image, you can just go to Free Subscribe Images YouTube, then click on Images and select an image from the Google Images. I'm going to select this one, save it to my desktop. Click on Choose File. There's a subscribe image. Click Choose. It says subscribe image here. Click Save. It says your uploaded watermark. Click Save. It says saved successfully. Here's a subscribe image. You can show your watermark at the end of the video, custom start time, or the entire video. I'm going to select entire video. Click Update. It says saved successfully. Let's look at a video on the channel. Click Video Manager, select one of your videos, and here you can see the subscribe image at the top of your video. So if you click on that, it goes to the homepage of your YouTube channel. To see the subscribe button, make sure you first log out of your channel, otherwise you won't see it.
Now you know how to add a subscribe button across all the videos on your YouTube channel at the same time using the branded watermark feature. Click this image to download my free report, YouTube Editing Secrets. Learn the shortcut to video editing on YouTube that doesn't require expensive software. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.